What do you think of Ubuntu GNOME versus Unity versus KDE?
Unity may be hated by a lot of people, but it is the only desktop environment Ubuntu supports.
And most people don't support it because of the Amazon ads.
I thought it was for trying to imitate the Windows tablet look, which is doubly ironic for a Linux OS mostly on PCs to try.
You can use Ubuntu GNOME, or use KDE on Ubuntu.
If you want Ubuntu with KDE, just get Kubuntu instead of trying to install KDE over Ubuntu's Unity. You'll see fewer errors and conflicts.
Is there a Gubuntu?
There's a Xubuntu with the XFCE desktop, but I haven't heard of an official Gubuntu yet.
What's the difference between KDE and GNOME?
GNOME uses full GPL software and open source. KDE doesn't care as much about open source, though it pretty much is open source.
That's licensing. I need actionable information.
KDE is designed to let you do everything without the command line interface. But it is more than the window manager and icons.
And GNOME uses the command line a lot. So if I prefer a strong graphical user interface, I should use KDE.
KDE uses a few more resources for the graphics, but unless you are working on a recycled 10-year-old Windows machine or a cheap laptop, it doesn't matter.
Unless you want to play high-end games on the PC and not have to upgrade the memory or processor.
And Ubuntu Unity is somewhere in the middle on resource usage, but you do end up getting Amazon ads for the latest version of whatever game you are playing.
But Ubuntu Unity also means there is tech support for the problems I run into, aside from general user forums.
And ads to upgrade the computer if that's the reason things run so slow.